order for it to be vandalism, there has to be some kind of monetary damage, like something has to be broken or defaced. Yeah, otherwise, I don't know what to tell you about your state.
It ain't about the state. It screwed up our entire construction schedule. I got a resurvey the whole site before we can start clearing and breaking.
Sir, I copy that, and I'm going to keep my eyes and my ears open, and I'm going to